Thank you. I'm gonna go get the Thank you. Thank you. Our GTA chase, but the guys do some crazy parkour to try and get away, but something super unexpected happens at the end. Okay, so the security guard starts catching up, and he does something else. Keep watching. So the security guard catches up, and they just juke him out here and escape like in GTA. Keep watching. You know that feeling where you just gotta get to the target for the target? He charges his phone, but then security starts chasing him, and it goes so wrong at this point. He's about to run into a security guard and get chased, and it's so crazy, but keep watching. Back up, and a whole team starts chasing this guy. For security. security, but what he doesn't know is that they're actually in front of him by now. Don't ever attempt to scare him. Number two, we have this parkour pro who's late for his train, and he turns into the Flash and parkours his way to the train at blazing speeds. He's gotta chase the train down before the doors close, and he does some insane jumps to try and make it on time, like that. Would definitely trip. He ends up making it just gets chased by a mom and barely escapes. Catch a baby out. He's a professional who knows what he's doing in a controlled setting, so never try this. In an effort to show you what beautiful and perfectly designed creatures they are, I attempted to handle one. With the mother algae, without any harm. We did it again. Horizon has been named. Supposedly, you have to hold it for 7 seconds, and it'll beep twice, and go to safe mode. And the second beep. So take the window on the This is supposed to be one. Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. You probably know me from YouTube as the car review guy, or maybe the car show guy, and maybe even the car boring guy. Every single porn that I want to do on YouTube videos is called My Car Porns.
Crazy, take it off! Honking cars! We gotta pick her up later.
I feel like somebody did something.